All right, breaking news this morning. Dozens of flights have either been delayed or canceled at Eppley. The airport was briefly closed last night due to the storms. The online portal to check up arrivals and departures was also down for some time. It is now back up. So if you're flying this morning, be sure to check your airlines for any kind of updates.